You ready, bitch?
Is that the start? Are you serious?
Is that how it's?
All right.
Hey.
It's a little harsh, but I'll take it.
Okay. I'm ready.
Part 10. It's a lot of parts.
Part 10. Wow. Yeah.
Do you feel like you're older and wiser since we started?
I feel I'm definitely a different person.
Definitely older.
Yeah.
We're down to just 4 loyalty missions, which are, I think, the last side quests, and then probably a few more primary quests, and that's it.
That sounds doable to me.
So let's wrap up these loyalty quests.
Why do I have 16 fucking missions, then?
Well, you didn't complete all the activities, so a lot of that crap's just, like, turning shit in.
Yeah.
As to your question of where we're going, I'm going to go out on a limb and guess the broken shillelagh.
That's a good point.
Wait for it. It's the broken shillelagh. Yeah.
Dun dun dun.
Serving Steelport since 1953.
Yes. Coffee's good.
Man, I only have, I think, 2 or 3 challenges left to do.
I think I have challenges? I think I have like 3 or maybe 5. I don't know.
Yeah, you've got like probably 15, but yeah.
Not that many.
Yeah, you do. But once you complete all those activities, I think you're thinking of activities.
Oh, activities, yeah.
Challenges are like
challenges
the bullshit
I have probably
things.
15 or so.
Yeah, it's, no. Interesting. So this mission looks like a Genki thing.
It appears to be a Genki mission.
Reality climax. Where do I put my jizz? I just want a jizz in your drink.
Yeah. Just tell me where I put my jizz so I can get this lady to drink.
Man, since we talked about that specifically.
Oh, fuck, you're Johnny Gat.
I'm not Johnny Gat. He's Johnny Gat, yeah, but that's not me.
Oh, okay. Where are you?
I'm the fucking monster standing right next to him.
Ah! Are you? Ah!
I'm a tiny warden.
Oh yeah, you are. You're a little ward.
Did you really not see me standing there?
I couldn't see you from where I was. Let's just do this.
I don't know. That was good. That was a good one, Jeff.
Thanks, man.
Usually, not so good.
What gun you got?
Good. I don't fucking know. I'm holding some shotgun. Oh, dildo. Pick up the dildo. Oh, I have it already. Dildin. Dude, check out my schlong.
Oh, you have a dildo?
Yeah. Yeah, you probably have one too. Take it out.
I just have a baseball bat.
How do we, I'm assuming we don't have powers. If we hit people through those rings, we probably get points. Like, see how there's dude.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I bet we can grab them. That's right. I think left bumper, one of the bumpers grabs people. Oh, no, it's Y. Got it. I knew that. So, march his ass over here. And then
I'm gonna watch.
Get your ass through there.
Boop.
Oh yeah. Oh, he exploded. He's dead.
That's good.
The fuck is Johnny talking about? He's just running his mouth.
I have no fucking clue.
I think he's talking about Aisha.
Ethical.
She's fucking dead.
Money shot.
Make sure you shoot the ethical signs too, because you get bonuses and points and fucking crap and prizes and swag, gift bags, more, free car. You get a car. You get a car.
All right. Is there another one of those rings I can throw this bitch through?
I don't know. I would kill first. Look for ring second. Although, I bet you can throw them into the fire. Let's find out. Damn it. It disappeared right as I threw them. I bet that gives you extra points if you throw them in the fire. Or snap his neck.
Or snap his neck. How do you throw him?
I just press Y again.
Like, all right.
Because you asked. Get fucking shot, you stupid beer bottle piece of shit. Oh, in the nuts.
That's got to do something, right?
Whoa, shit.
Boosh. Did that one. Boosh.
Hey, we almost have the 1,400 points. But we don't yet. Come here, you fuck.
You got him.
Where's the electricity? Get your ass in there. Wait, where went right through it. Bitch. Shoot you in the head.
I suck. All right.
All right, we got this, dude. Right, we only need 55 more points. 30 points.
Get electrocuted. Or not.
Oh, shit. I hit him in the nuts with the shotgun. Did you see that?
Exit. No, I missed it.
Check it out. Look, see this hot dog guy? Come here. See
Oops,
this hot dog guy?
I shot him. Yeah.
All right. See this guy? Yeah. Check this out.
Oh.
Did you see that shit?
I did. I'm going to try. Can I do that?
Oh, yeah. Bust out a gun. Get that guy right there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you hit him in the butt.
Hit him in the butthole.
Hit him in the butthole.
Ow.
Health.
Oh, I did a flip.
Yeah. Man, we're good. We're
pretty
so that is, good.
As a checkpoint, huh?
Yeah.
We gotta keep going.
Yeah. Wait, there's more to this? Dude, check this out. You heard the man. Play progresses to the Damn second it. Round. Dude, you are solid. Put my superhero switch
back to on. Boba Fett.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that. You are Boba Fett. What is it called? Do you know?
It's called like
Dude, look, I'm a toilet holding a big cock.
Swap baseball bat for dildo bat. Yeah, of course I'm going to do that. Hey, why am I toilet all of a sudden?
Well, because it's just for this round. I was the toilet last part. Now we're both toilets. We're both pieces of shit.
Yeah, we are.
Or we house shit.
Oh.
Okay, I'm back all to right. being a warden. Now we have our superpowers back, I think. Maybe not. Yeah, we do. That was the signifying that. Oh, so we can pick dudes up and chuck them. Come here, you fuck.
Swimming. Evil hackers and European assholes in black suits. Old European assholes.
Oh man, we still don't have the dubstep gun though. Yeah, what about Philippe? Oh, so you just have? You didn't give me super sprint? Bullshit.
Come here, bitch.
Don't explode before I can throw you.
Throw you right.
Now I gotta be careful which
there.
Superpower I have on. Get up.
Nice. Dude, I keep falling in the fucking water.
Yeah,
the water,
same here.
Idiot.
Johnny Gad and Player are fucking chatty this episode.
Yeah, they are.
Like, Christ.
And then some.
It's like my mother. That woman can go on. You think I can go on, Jeff? You should see where I got it from.
Yeah.
Except, you know, she'll talk about the neighbor's dog for an hour and a half. Here we go.
All right, hot dog man.
Hot dog man. Ooh, hot dog man. Oh yeah, suck my dildo.
Boop,
suck it.
Boop, boop, come on, bitch.
Oh shit.
Oh, there's
testicular
a kill
manslaughter. We got a murder bot?
Yeah.
Fucking times five. Get dildoed, you bothead.
And that's
oh,
the
did
end
just
of that.
Disappear?
I killed him.
Fucking solid, Jeff.
Please don't fall in the water.
Fall in the water?
Nope. For once.
Well, I just walked through the fire like it ain't no thing. Alright, let's just fucking clean house here.
Yeah.
Especially because we already did it. Like, we could just move on. Excuse me, you suck, you suck. You suck.
I just finished the challenge.
Oh, nice. What'd you get?
The fire element ignitions.
Oh, you set a bunch of people on fire.
Yep.
You
win? Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Let's do this,
I'm
brother.
In.
Matt, hook me up with some superpowers.
Really?
But don't really? Get into a fucking toilet. Johnny Gaddy, no toilet. Yo, whenever you're ready. Whoa, was that you? Oh, I'm just fine. What'd you just do?
Me?
What'd you shoot him with?
I didn't shoot anybody.
Oh, was that Johnny Gat then? Because this guy just got wasted.
Must have been.
God damn it. Whoa, I just caught that guy in midair. Get up! I just keep fucking falling over.
Dank-ass perfume.
Maximum climax. Come. Come everywhere. It's worth more money. I don't know what it's doing. I'm just picking it up and throwing it. I can't wait to see the carnage. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, that was a guy's dead body. I am so sorry that you're dead. Bitch.
That was a tough hot dog. I don't know. Pierce
seems fine. Oh, shit.
Let me see. What do I want to do?
Oh, no. I'm just throwing balls. Oh, come here. Yeah, you'll go through there. You're a person. I have nobody on my side in that fucking simulation. Ethical.
We
need one more. Where you at?
Where you at? Being pussies and shoot these
fucking mascots. I'm trying. Show yourself. We need 4 points.
I know. Where the fuck are they?
Hey, jerks.
There's gotta be somebody
somewhere. Where are you,
right?
Jerks? Or a fucking ethical sign. Money
nice.
Shot.
There we go. Cash in pocket.
Oh, man. I saw the doors open.
Hey-o.
Fucking kick.
Oh, I love when they do that to the screen. That's awesome.
I don't know if that's because we're too far apart or that's just happening.
It's just happening, I think.
I think you're right. But it's wacky!
It's fucking cool, though. It's definitely not annoying.
Get over here!
This is my favorite song.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's fun?
I bust out my dance moves, too. Whenever I have a dance battle.
Dude, do you think wardens crouch a lot? Check it out. Look behind you. It's like, dun, 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 dun. Wait, there's fire. Hang on. I'm doing lunges. Do you think the wardens work out?
I think they have to, right? It's probably part of the gig.
Stay in shape. They're in pretty good shape. Punch you in the cooter. Cooter connect. Obliteration.
Oh, it's never over.
Is this the end? Did we make it?
We got the points.
Is this the end? End? Okay. Oh, yeah, probably.
No, now we gotta.
Now we just fight this dude. Surely even you must know what's next. Yeah, I'm gonna kick the shit out of you. That's what's gonna happen next. I'm gonna pick up this giant cat ball and I'm gonna hit you in the fucking head with it. Like that. I just did it. And now we're gonna pummel your ass while you're on the ground.
Yeah. A bad beat.
He's gonna kick you in the butt. Hey, guess what? That cat ball's back, you shithead.
Stop just fucking flailing around on the floor.
Well, you can get hit with him, but you know. Keep him pinned down, Jeff. Get him.
Oops,
don't
sorry.
Hit me. You whacked me in the head with your dick.
I did. I apologize.
Oh, no. Now he's got the cat ball. All right. Chill out. Dude, fucking gangland style. Get him. All right. You got me, too, but hang on. Bam.
Douche. Boosh.
Johnny's beating him into a wall.
Yeah,
are you seeing that?
Yeah.
Dude. He made a mess of that guy.
Yeah, we totally did.
Oh, dude, look, I'm kicking him. Look.
Is he still there?
You like that bitch? Oh, man. Stop. You fucking put him in the corner.
Stop. He's already dead. Stop hitting him.
Great Simpsons moment.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was all right.
I think that was it.
Pretty stress-free.
I think that was Johnny's. All right. I set Asha's quest next.
All right.
Saints Row 3 wrap-up. We're done with Saints Row 3.
Saints Row 3?
Yeah, it is but a moment in history now. Because I was like Johnny Gat related.
Oh, yeah.
It was like Saints Row 3 wrap-up. Because he was dead.
What should we play next? I mean, we'll do the DLC and everything.
I don't know. What do you want to play next?
I don't know.
Probably something fun.
Something
right?
fun.
Something,
to play.
You know, we're like... Woo, that's fun. I'd like to say that. Why can't it be our responsibility to see she gets fucking murdered? Because the mission will be over in 10 seconds.
It's true.
Someone should hire us to kill her instead of hiring us to protect her. Because clearly, we don't care.
Maybe it should be our responsibility to walk away. And
also, the person we're protecting is not real.
That's a good point.
I don't know if this is real. So, I just want to hit you with this car. Not you, Jeff, of course. But
right. Why?
Hi, lady.
Matt's always disabling our special abilities.
Dude, did you see that? He's punching, look, I'm punching this woman in the fucking face. Did you see that?
Yeah.
You like that? You like that, lady? All right. I'm slowly walking around the outside of the car.
All right, here we
go. Let's ride, baby. Do I have guns? You're at the client's
time now. You're
on the client's time now, fuckface. Bend over and take it in your rectum. Who's driving? Is it you, Jeff?
Yeah.
Even this, like, as little as driving that there is in this game, half the missions where you drive, it's a computer driving.
Yeah.
So I didn't know, but it's definitely, can definitely see that this is you.
Just having some fun.
I like when you were flying that helicopter and you didn't know you weren't flying it.
That was frustrating.
Yeah, that was okay. You just passed where we're going.
I like to back in.
I wonder how much it would cost to have Boba Fett be your driver. Serious? That's Tammy Tolliver. No way. The
what?
Let me punch her in the face. Security work is a cereal box. Come here. Come here.
Oh, shit.
Get rid of the evidence. Oh, shit. I don't have telekinesis anymore. I'll just kick it over.
Need to evaluate this threat.
Oh, shit. We have to do an ocular pat down on this guy?
Yeah, we do. Or let him go and potentially put your
VIP in mortal danger. Oh, so we probably can't fail this. Just if we, like, fuck him up and he's not a threat, we'll probably, like, fail. Maybe. Dude, we're evaluating the shit out of this guy.
So what did you do, just punch him?
I didn't do anything.
Oh, okay. I didn't do anything either.
I walked up to him, and I was getting ready to punch him in the face. He saw me. He's scared. Get in. God damn it. Whoa, Asha just went through the door. All kinds of crazy shit's going on. Get in! Sorry, wardens aren't used to driving.
No, I understand.
Oh my god, she just went out the window on my screen.
Are you serious?
Yeah, she went out the window and then sat back in. Check this out. Drop the bass.
Uh-oh. Dude, that's way better than my fucking polka.
Yeah, it is.
Can't fucking see to drive.
Let's drive towards the lights, baby.
This car drives like shit.
Drive towards the sound!
We're a rolling party.
Yeah, we just passed it, but like you're still going. The game said you do have a brake pedal. You drove like two blocks past it.
I was into the music, man.
So is this truck. Fuck, that thing is
good
about
Lord.
To pop. Get to that rooftop. Jeez, what a turd. Okay.
The rooftop.
We're going to cover the VIP from the rooftop. What is this, GTA 3?
What?
Bomb to base. Don't mind me, it's just the warden using the...
It sucks having to climb stairs when you're used to flying.
I want
to
jump and fly and be free like a bird. I'll never own a pet bird for this reason, Jeff.
Yep,
I'll never
put right there
in
with you.
Cage. Couldn't do that. Love goldfish, though. Get in there.
Everybody loves goldfish.
They don't remember. Pew, pew, pew. I swear to God, I thought that was you for a second. Hey, do you think a black hole gun would be too far?
No, I think that makes
sense.
Let
me test it on that guy over there. We're coming out now. Everything clear? Blue skies and humming. Yeah, it works. Snipers? Not in my book.
I'm going to shoot him with whatever the fuck this is.
I'm going to shoot him with another dimension. What does she do? Not fair. You might be surprised to learn how little information you should have just named an objective. Like I survived, huh?
Not for long.
Queen and country, the greater good, duty. Definitely not great for friendly fire though.
No.
There's such thing.
Get to the car. Now we're leaving. All right. Let's get to the car.
I mean, you know, you don't have to be so dramatic. I'm shooting black holes at people. They have guns. That was fucking cool as shit.
All right, I'm running.
Jumped off all cinematic and shit.
Get in the fucking car, man.
I got in the back seat.
So did I.
I'm a bitch.
So, are we enjoying ourselves then? What about
time, actually? Yeah, yes, I didn't.
Yours does suck. You just started it, and I was already annoyed.
So we're not driving now.
No. No, we don't have doors either, and your asshole's just hanging out. Like, you're just butt out towards the street.
Hi, roll.
What do you want? What do you want? You want something? Fuck out of the way. Oh, shit! So close. I love how... The other thing in this game, too, like, continuing how easy it is, the fact that we didn't blow up there.
Yeah.
Like, everything just exploded as we were in it. That's the shit, this? Guess what? It's out of the way.
Yeah, I think we're clear. I'll guard the VIP, you get to cover. Get to cover, shit.
All right. Fucking armored car? We really needed that. Wow, you really going well with this.
I must have accidentally Zinyak. Zinyak, you piece
of shit. Ooh, POS.
Drop the hard POS.
H-E double hockey sticks. Got some cars? Got some cars coming around the corner? Where are they?
What do you got, bitches?
Hold on. I'm calling in a rescue vehicle. Fucking love
this
music.
Dancing his ass off.
Yeah.
See that?
Maxed out too. Like I still haven't run out yet. I haven't let go of the trigger. I'm at 7%. I'm finally about to run out. Right, sit tight. I'm out. Well,
wait for rescue.
Oh, nice! You bounced the shit out of his butthole. All right, I'll cover you, if I can.
Oh, rescue Sasha.
Oh, she's dead. She's dead as dicks. Pick her ass up.
Revive. Stay up.
Drop the base!
Better get in that rescue vehicle.
I mean... Or else. No!
Ah, shit.
How are we going to destroy the helicopter, Jeff?
I don't know. somehow we got it.
Oh, my God. This is why things like this can never be invented.
Yeah.
It'd be too much. Too much for society to handle.
One person could destroy the world.
I couldn't handle it. I sure would.
Can I get the... Thank you.
I don't want that responsibility. Wait, hang on. I want to try this. Ready?
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Even as a monster.
Yeah. Asha, Vip.
Yeah, come on. The fuck in.
Burning nightlight here.
Yeah, burning eternal night here. All right? going back to my previous statement, you dinked one car and we drove through two explosions and our car got a little crumpled.
Where the fuck am I going?
Well, you just drove off the road. We're in like a park. Now we're in a parking lot.
Nah, we got this. I just wanted to go see this guy. Hey.
Well, that guy owes me money. Come the wrong way, Jeff. The minimap works exactly the same in GTA.
Yeah, it does. Dude, I can't fucking see.
What's wrong? What's there to see? you're going backwards.
It's not me. It's the fucking... I can't move. It won't let me.
Hey, we're here.
All right. As soon as the VIP's helo
arrives, she's still in our charge in time. All right. We might be able to bang out all these loyalty missions.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. I don't think
so. Okay. Didn't we kill you already?
Like 14 times?
Yeah. I mean, like, we kill everyone a million times, but then, because they're, you know, it's virtual reality, but then there's usually official, this is super killing him. I don't remember this.
Oh, boy.
He's entered his final form.
Apparently. Did he just turn into some kind of super ganky?
Super ganky? Okay. Fair enough. So, does shooting the shit out of him do nothing? No? Yeah, we need superpowers. So now we wait for someone to be like, Matt, here's an upload. Like this. I'm not falling for your tricks.
Matt, give the powers back. Yeah, Matt.
Hang on. I'll drive this into him. I missed.
It was a good try, though. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Here we go. All no. Right. Yes. All right, let's go. What the fuck is going on with her? Look at that outfit. Oh, my. This is... Wow. Not bad, huh? Let's kick some... Drop the base. God, she just watches health drop. And then... Kick him. Oh, shit. Homicidal professor, bitch. I have way too much experience. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, it wouldn't let me throw him in the ocean.
Well, that was easy.
Yeah, it was. Easy peasy. Oh, dude, we got ganky vehicles. Yeah! I'll be sexy kitten. You be angry tiger.
You got it.
Meow, meow.
Just dropped right into my frame.
Yeah, that guy's dead. Oh, where are you going? Oh, that's you. Yeah. I was like, this bitch is running away. And then it was you. Sorry, my sprint's back. Dude, your fucking thing was hauling ass. I thought it was trying to get away from you. Can two people ride on that?
I don't know.
Hop on. You get on. See, I'll see if I can get on. Doesn't look like it. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Dude, let's go to the next objective on the toad.
All right, let's do it.
I'll set the quest. Let's see, we've got
the three-wheeled toad.
We've got Pierce, pump up the volume, and Ben King, King of the Dance.
I don't know. What do you want to do?
Let's do Ben King, I guess.
All right, I was kind of feeling that way too.
Okay, good. All right, they missed our turn.
Just wanted a sweet power slide.
Yeah.
Is it this way? I don't have
you're good. Yeah, go that way. Oh, you don't have it?
No.
Oh, because I said it. Okay, I'll navigate you. Take a left here. All right. A little too soon. I'll wait next time. I don't mean turn left immediately.
I just mean turn
left when we get to the intersection. Do you think this looks weird, these two guys on this ATV?
I don't think so.
Three-wheeled
Boba
ATV.
Fett and an alien?
Yeah, turn right here. Or,
Bear right.
Bear right. That's the word I was looking for. Sorry.
So this is how the other half lives. On a car.
Yeah. This was us 2 years ago.
Ugh.
We are 550 meters away.
How we survived.
I like the sound this thing's making.
It's pretty cool. There is a...
Make a left here.
Believe me, no one cares.
Okay. that woman is dead. And a right.
Right here?
No. Right. On the street. Go like another 20 feet and then make a right. There you go, right there. Make a right.
All right.
Uh-huh. Go to the right through that gate. Okay. All right. Well, we almost made it. It's right here. I'd consider that a success.
Oh,
I mean, we were within walking distance.
Yeah.
You know.
Certainly within.
We don't need to be
distance.
Babies about it.
Somebody should have put a fucking guardrail there.
Oh, damn, dude. Let's just like back to this bitch again. I bet Tanya's infected some people with a virus.
Yeah,
look at
that's
her.
A given.
Probably put Shandy on that list too.
Oh.
What the fuck?
What in the hell?
I. Hey, Jack's online.
Yeah, thanks.
It doesn't matter whose screen you cut to, we both saw it.
Yep. The whole world knows now.
Everyone knows. Everyone's talking about it. Hey, you flying?
Nope.
Okay, me neither.
If I am, it's flying like shit. Super unresponsive, this helicopter.
Pull up. You're in the front. I'm in the back. Put the monster in the back. I see how it is.
Am I in the front? I can't. Yeah, I guess
you're
I am.
In the co-pilot seat.
Yeah.
Ben King's flying. Don't worry.
Down there. Like go to the alley.
God. Sure, this absorption. All right, so we need to soften him up, but not kill him, Jeff. Just beat him up a little bit. I'm going
right.
I was gonna say robot, but I'm an alien. My alien fist.
They soft?
Well, that guy's soft as shit. Dead soft. Okay, so. She's not dead, but she's on the roof. I don't know how soft we're supposed to make him. Hey, you soft enough yet? I guess if the red marker disappears, they're good. God damn, Jeff. We have to keep track of her.
I can't not do it. They kick so far.
Yeah. Hang on. Let me try. Let me get some, okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
See this? She landed on her feet, too, like a cat. Look at her. Can't knock
maybe
her over.
Maybe it's some sort of cat scratch fever
can't
infection.
Can't knock this bitch over. Oh, shit.
What happened?
I fucking threw her into a wall. All
right, let's do some absorbing.
You're just going to have to see that.
Ah, watch the video.
All right, she's going from some skank stripper slut to a nun.
How do I absorb the virus?
Or a librarian. Just press the Y button.
Because I want to know. Yeah.
He made the same noise I did.
Something happened to my clothes.
Yeah, I realized I just turned into this. It's just a temporary change. My outfit's gone.
Oh, yeah.
I really got to turn back into that blue guy.
I went from... I'm just Boba Hat now.
Are you still wearing the helmet?
Yeah, and the backpack.
Sweet. What do you keep in there? Like, the gushers?
It's funny you should ask. Yeah, it's I don't like fruit roll-ups. I like fruit leather.
Oh, okay.
So, I keep that and a thermos full of orange juice.
Kill the Vice Kings. I just ran into the car. That's it. I ran into the car. Look how high it is. Look how far it is. Like, I sprinted into it and it went like 400 meters into the air. How the fuck did it land that far?
Good lord, there it is. So we're supposed to kill these guys, or?
Yeah. Fuck it. Oh, that worked great.
Yeah.
I held the car and then you stomped. Here, don't forget we can do. Where's this one? Here we go. I think this is it. Now we can just like kick them while they're floating in air. Oh, dude, your guy almost got stuck in a tree. Ow! I got kicked.
This is the dumbest thing ever. Who's shooting me? Alright, well, not. Come here, fucker.
Get sucked into a black hole. But not to death.
Hmm.
Your turn, Jeff. Yeah.
Now I have a cowboy hat on.
You look good.
Thanks, man.
Your asshole out. Oh, your asshole's full on out. By
yeah,
the way.
It's breezy.
Damn, I'm still wearing a thong. I made a mistake of underestimating her once before, and it cost me my crew and almost my life.
Damn,
that shit's deep, King. Then I say she's probably even more dangerous. She's more dangerous than ever in the 10 years she's been dead.
What are you doing? Ah, there's some lady screaming.
Oh, okay, that actually makes sense. A lot of DKs
and hold on. Later, assholes. Can we turn that person into a gimp?
I am awesome. Yeah. I fucking got to the part where there's like a dozen dudes waiting. I fired one black hole gun and I killed every single guy except for like two.
Boosh!
God, that guy went for a run.
Boosh! Boosh! We can go after time. What?
To the gimp? Oh yeah, dude, getting gimpy with it. Nah 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 nah. Getting gimpy with it. Nah 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 nah.
Excuse
nah,
me, I need
nah,
to
nah.
absorb a virus. Where'd you go, bitch? There you are.
Suck it up, Jeff. Suck it up.
I'm sucking.
Oh, you got underwear back on.
Yeah.
It's a little disappointing.
Still cowboy fet, though. Damn, that's cold.
Alright, you do that.
Thanks, man.
We don't want a code slip over here. Watch out. Looks she spiced this place up a bit.
Alright. Head inside.
This is employees only. Are we allowed?
Fuck it.
I'm doing it. Game told me to. Stage, good
lights. Sign up for amateur stripper tonight. Alright.
Stage door. What's up? Did you find Tanya? Yeah, I'll sign for you. I'm signing up for amateur night. You looking good. Time for this? Ben, there's no time but this. Jeff, are we going to get to perform together?
I hope so, man.
Dude, let's hit the fucking stage.
We're going to be a sexy duo. Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. Hope I can see you. Oh,
finally
I can.
Get to,
yep, there you
get
are.
To live my Magic
you're
Mike
center
fantasy.
Stage.
Jesus Christ.
I have no dick.
Yeah, I don't either, apparently.
Like, we're super flat.
All right, this game is way too close to real life for me.
Oh, yeah, I'm dancing.
Ugh, woo! I have a tan line. Let me hear your adulation.
Get it, Troy. Get it, Troy.
Why are we doing this?
Troy Baker, baby.
Oh.
I like during the panning shots, I can see you dancing next to me.
Yeah.
How are you doing? Are you busting a move?
I'm doing all right. I'm
you
a little rusty.
It
it's been
yet?
A while since I've been on the pole, metaphorically.
Dude, the crowd's going nuts for this.
Yeah, they are. I'm a fucking Ken doll.
Oh, damn, dude. Her loss. That's because while you were in the zone, she took one look at you and ran for the roof. Yeah, she ran for some condoms.
Yeah, she did.
She was like,
mind blown.
I'm gonna fuck that dude and his dickless dick.
I'm going to rub my pitcher's mound all over you.
Man, that was a quick elevator. Oh, wait, she's got superpowers? What?
Shit.
Dude, this is turning into another episode of iZombie.
This changes everything.
Come here, you bitch. You're not going to get away.
Yeah,
we can get across the whole city in 15 seconds. The other thing that sucks about shit like this is the person you're chasing is always slower.
Yeah.
So you kind of have to wait for them to land so you can be like, gotcha, so they move. Like, I just passed her. And I'm just, like, waiting for her to do something. Did I hit her? I did. Shit.
It's away where? The map's not that big.
All right, if I hit her, you F her up.
All right. headed up there.
I don't remember if we actually if she ever stopped at some point or we got to catch her. Oh, yeah, there we go. This whole
city will be mine. Yeah.
That answers that question. I'm feeling two dreams tonight.
Unleashing the grace within me. Just kicking her.
I know, hit her with a superpower. She's got fucking armor. Hit her with some ice. Stop kicking her.
All right. It's just fun.
You're not doing anything. Oh, what the fuck? Her health keeps coming back. Hey. Stop making your health come back. Oh, my God. I got
Jesus.
Chase her again, you bitch. Stop. Stop being a jerk.
What an asshole.
Player, drive her towards the park if you can. I'm not driving her anywhere. Who drives anymore? I kicked her in the ass. King wants to deal with her himself. You like that? Hey, you like that? Hey, you like that? That's the craziest rodeo she's ever been to. God, right. We're just kicking her in, like, right in the front and right in the back.
Trying to high five with our feet through her.
I think we were. That was like a drunk jump. She just missed completely and crashed into some trash cans near somebody's house.
What are you doing, lady?
She keeps, what? I don't know. She's jumping behind us and shit.
Just running around in circles.
Just let us kick your ass. I'm gonna Here we go. You. No, you're not.
Everybody knows that's not true.
Look, they gotta keep regenerating her health just because she sucks.
All right, here.
Yeah, suck her up. Suck her up. That looked like such shit on my screen.
Did it?
Yeah. You weren't holding her at all, but she was still spinning around you in circles. It looked pretty stupid.
Yeah, inspect the body.
Good thing we know exactly where we threw it.
Good lord.
Nuke! And no one survived.
And
oh, Jeff, you survived. Oh, she landed right next to the fountain. Killed me? I don't think so. I'm not dead, you fucking idiot. Never should've fucked with me and my crew. Shut up. Please. You can't do it. You don't have the guts. You're a bitch. Oh, no!
Oh!
You do have the guts. Bleh.
Ow. Now she has
crabs.
The guts, but they're all outside. Yep, there's no sign of her
or her virus anywhere left in the simulation. Good job.
We did it.
Good job, Ben King. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Dancing queen, you're 17.
Dancing queen.
Dancing queen.
Super homie, Ben King.
Going gold. Why do I want Tanya as a homie? I just killed her for the 700th time.
So
I don't want to call her. I don't want anything to do with her.
I think that was pretty good.
Yeah.
I feel good about that. We did three loyalty quests.
Yeah, we only have one left.
And then a couple story missions, maybe?
You know, one or 20, but...
And then some DLC. And then a whole other game if we decide to play it.
Yeah, and then we got Saints Row 1.
It's true.
Yeah.
We could go.
Two.
We could go back and play Saints Row 1.
We could. We could do... Hey, we could just go Saints Row 5, start our own gang in real life. We could film that.
I would absolutely do that.
Just you and I kind of walking around, recruiting people on the street.
Wearing Boba Fett costumes.
Right. I'll dress like a monster.
One day we'll be a toilet.
Yeah. I'll be like, yo, you sink or float.
If we go back to the spaceship, do we get missions turned in? Any of that?
I don't, but you might have some because you have the 17 other ones that I don't have.
Yeah. I wonder. I wonder.
I was thinking, actually. I wanted to try something.
Okay.
Yeah, it's still funny. Get up.
Hold on. Wait, am I on the ground? Yep. I was in the menu. Are you tasing me?
Yeah. I fully upgraded it, too. The fire rate is, like, crazy. Listen how fast I can shoot it.
Jesus Christ.
I can't even, like, overheat it if I tried. You're not going anywhere, son.
I hit a wall.
Come here.
Get away.
Come here. Stop. I am the law. The warden is law here.
Shit.
That was a good video. If you liked it, click like on it. And then there's another video for you to click right
ear.
Here.
Click ear.
Is it so painful now?